Hi everyone, Lauren Mai here, joining you from London, Ontario Stroke Program. I'd like to personally invite you to join me in Toronto this October for the 15th World Stroke Congress. I'm excited to share my insights into the recovery trajectory in intracerebral hemorrhage. I'll be discussing the steep slope of recovery and the delayed plateau often noticed in patients recovering from ICH. Did you know that many survivors of ICH return to functional independence? Do you know how recovery in ICH compares to ischemic stroke? And what are the clinical implications of recovery trajectories, such as timing and selection of candidates for rehab, or even clinical trial design? Come find out. I look forward to discussing this and more in Toronto.